science, research, and a little bit of philosophy. Here we go.
Sometimes I sit back and I think about reality.
What you think
is
about?
Everything what it is or what it seems to be?
I don't know.
If a tree falls and there's no one near it, does that tree make a sound if no one hears it? Is sound sound? Or was it what I hear? Vibrations in the air that enter in my ear and hit my eardrum, and then they reach my brain, and then I hear what I hear. Is it all the same? Perception separate from vibration? Well, I don't know, but it's also in conversation. Think about the bumblebees, they see in UV. So in their eyes, all these flowers look differently. Don't know about you, but when I find out info like this, I feel left out.
Why?
Because there's so much more that we can't feel. So does that mean that all those things aren't real? Evolution, perceive what we need. Maybe human beings don't need to see in UV. Is color vision overrated? Doggies ain't complaining, but all I'm really saying is I think it'd be really cool if you open up your mind and you realize life is like Transformers, more than meets the eyes. So if a tree falls and there's no one near it, does that tree make a sound if no one hears it? Think about it. I mean, really think about it. Hey everybody, don't forget to like my video and subscribe to my channel. And also check out Joe Hansen's It's Okay to Be Smart, is where I got all of the awesome footage of the bumblebees. If you have any questions, comments, or ideas, leave a comment below, and your idea may be featured in the next video. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.
All right.